I'm going to open the back of the computer to see if I can upgrade the memory. So here I'm going to open the back of the computer, just two screws here and here, and here you can have access to the hard drives and pretty much everything just on this. This is a place where the RAMs, the old RAM, were the DDR to 1 gig RAM that was here. So I just bought a new one here and I'm going to install it and to see if it's gonna solve the speed problem. We'll be right back.